cooking the ice cream. You're cooking the lemonade.
Oh, my shipmates. I want to talk to you. I got an idea for you and me to make money.
How much?
More than you've ever seen in your life.
Hey, Jitta, come back here.
For many and many a long, long day, the people will leave a lot to understand.
Thank you.
pass that away, I will throw you in jail.
What for?
You know.
Oh, yes. As the light went out, someone came along,
and this girl came up, and she said, tell me something.
Are you scared of me? I mean, after what that cop say about me taking money from girls?
I ain't scared.
Is that your name? Julie something?
Thank you.
time the boys started their treasure hunt?
No!
Why should he get out of it?
Just a minute! Oh. Nobody's going treasure hunting till we get this island cleaned up, hey? We can't leave like this for the next picnic as they come, hey? Bargain and get to work! The whole kingdom can do it of you! You band of rubbish! Get out of those bottles!
And a little behind, it's kind of inclined, but
no, I don't know.
I'll tell Jimmy that he's coming. She'll be tickled.
Thank you. No, I guess you wouldn't. If you did, if tonight we, I mean, someday when we die, have to come up before God.
You and me, not a chance.
Why not?
What's the highest court they ever dragged you into?
Palace magistrate, I guess.
Sure, never been before a Supreme Court judge, have you?
No.
It's the same thing in the next world. For the rich folks, it's a heavenly court and a high judge. For you and me, release magistrates. And for the rich, fine music and chubby little angels.
What you get in the music?
Not a note. All will get justice. There'll be plenty of that for you and me. Yes, sir. Nothing but justice.
It's getting late. Let me come to bed from the temple. I wish you come.
He'll come. He's a little late.
Thank you for your help, Captain.
Yes,
sir.
Thank you. I was just telling Julie.
also saw Julius Caesar, who left me that day in the courtroom.
Oh, I don't remember much from that one. All the men were dressed in my gown, and it made me sleepy. Won't you come and sit down, Miss Ibbotson?
I feared Miss Snow and I every time. We have stopped at the minister on our way to the graduation. And I beg you not to see.
I'm at home for just a talk for.
Now that's one.